16,000 pounds of ordnance could go underneath the wing. He said that the other airplane, the guys had to get on creepers and do it from on their back. It's a great concept. Oh, feel the heat, ladies and gentlemen. Where else could an A-10, Thunderbolt 2, blow up an airport?